again with my papa. Except we are doing another food tasting. A mukbang, if you will.
Mukbang?
Yeah.
Okay.
Except this edition will be if what happens when you eat Japanese or Chinese snacks at 3 a.m. It's probably going to be way different.
Asian food, if you will?
No. Just kidding. I don't know. We got this in Chinatown. So, Chinese.
Yeah, we should explain where we were today.
Roll the cinema. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now y'all just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Jackie Chan. That was beautiful. All shot with the DJI Osmo Pocket.
For his Wii kicks.
Oh. Okay, so now that you know where we were in Chinatown, Los Angeles, and we got all these little snacks, and we're just gonna taste them and see if we like them just like the Mexican one. So we're probably gonna make this a series, Eating with Papa. It'll be a folder.
Because I'm a pig.
Huh? No! My papa is actually on keto, but he'll make an exception just for you guys. Do it for the YouTubes.
Yeah, nothing we got here is keto, but
lots right. And lots of sugar. Is it gonna be in this?
You only live once.
YOLO! Okay!
Unless you die of a sugar overdose. Alright, Papa.
So
we know you guys are waiting at home. When are they gonna post again?
Yeah! You guys are just... You put your bell notifications on, and you're literally waiting to get that notification. So, we decided, gotta film and edit real quick, so we're doing that.
Make sure you tell your friends.
Subscribe to A Chonga Life. So we're just gonna eat now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so let's point them out, and then we'll do the fresh bakery first, and then we'll do everything that's packaged.
Okay.
So first thing we got was this thing is called mixed fruit
mochi. The next thing we got is this assorted pudding. Jolly Jolly is the brand, and it has mango, lychee, and honey melon flavor puddings.
So lychee.
Lychee sounds like loogie. I'm not eating that one.
Then we got these lychee fruit candy sour taste, hard candy but with a soft middle. Look kind of good. And this little guy going, yikes.
And then we got this Botan rice candy. We don't know what this is. It looks like a little cigarette box thing. So, this gave me a surprise.
Yeah. And then we got these Hoff Flakes. I don't know what these are.
I low-key think they're for fish, but...
Yeah, actually, they have some sort of fruit down here. It looks like lychees also, but I don't know. They look like little firecrackers or something.
Yeah, we'll literally never know.
Explode.
Anyway. We eat it, and if we explode, we'll end the video there. And then the
hopefully
last...
nobody's laughing at us. They're like, that's fish food.
Yeah, it probably is. Oh, jeez.
Oh, we'll see.
The last packaged food we got was this. Ay, Dios mío, Lord help us, please. Okay, these look like bugles, you know, America's number one finger food and all. But it's not. It's cod flavor. I hate fish. I hate real fish. You think I'm gonna love fish chips? It's disgusting. Literally disgusting. I mean, even the little mascot hates it. He's like, please don't eat this. He's like, please.
He's like, no, anything but these.
You're literally going to get chorro after eating this.
Cod roe flavor. I don't even know. I can't even imagine what that's going to taste like.
I can't even imagine what it's going to smell like. It's gonna smell so bad.
It's funny how right here he's like so happy and then down here he's like, you messed up.
Yeah. So,
alright.
You know, we're probably just gonna try one, but whatever.
So, this is the fresh bakery things we got.
These are the pork buns. And I've gotten these before, but in San Francisco. Chinatown, and they're really good, so we might go and heat them up or something because they're supposed to be like kind of warm, so we might take a little intermission and go heat them up and then eat them. So we got two. We also got these huge almond cookies, which usually they give you in Chinese restaurants, but these look fresh and better. And the last thing we got.
Ooh, I forgot about those.
Yeah, is these little egg tarts.
Oh, egg tarts? Should they have been in the fridge?
Yeah, probably. I'm telling you, chorro. So, you know what? Let me just go put these in the. Okay.
You got a mint?
I just cooked these fresh.
Oh, they're nice and warm.
Hopefully they're warm in the middle.
Should we break it up?
Yeah. Wow, ice cold in the center.
They are cold. Well, they are really cold.
Oh! What am I gonna do?
It's fine.
Oh, well.
They don't know. Just pretend.
Yeah.
Actually good.
Yeah, I know it's good, but it's weird cold.
It is weird cold.
It's weird because
it's like barbecue meat, right? Like,
yeah, it's pulled pork.
Pulled pork. So it's kind of weird because it has onions.
Wait, what?
Yeah, onions.
I hate onions, literally.
Just little tiny onions.
Oh. Yeah, I'm
just
eating
bread.
But the
bread is really good. It's like a Hawaiian roll. It's a little bit sweet.
Yeah. This is exactly like the one that I had in San Francisco. So good. Except the one I got there was nice and toasty. Because we kind of went in the morning, so it's freshly baked. Mm-hmm. But now it's 3 a.m. and these have been sitting here for like, since 11:30?
That few little bites in this one. Macatosis.
Yeah, this is definitely good.
It's really good.
I'll insert a video of the bakery here, so you guys can see where it is. Cause everything was pretty cheap too. Like this was like $1.75 ish. So.
This is really good.
Yeah, and it has meat and everything. So probably this with like some rice. A full course meal. If you're five. So what are you drinking there, Papa? Milk.
We had ramen for lunch.
Yeah.
Which was really good in Little Tokyo.
Yeah.
In downtown LA. But we parked really far away from Little Tokyo. We parked in the flower district. And then we had to get back to our car.
Yeah, and my batas were like screaming at me.
Well, not only that, but we took the wrong street back down to,
scary.
The parking lot, and we took
it was Skid Row. Don't do crack, kids. You want to reenact the lady screaming at the lady across the street?
scared of me, you scared,
and then she said, I'm not scared, standing in the middle of cars going past her, like, buses. She was really high. You can tell. She had some alternate power within her.
So the second thing we got from the bakery are these egg tarts. They look
cute.
Really good. It's like a custard, I guess.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my own napkin.
Let's break this up. Oh, it looks like an egg yolk.
I don't like egg either. Sorry. I'm kind of picky.
There you go.
Mmm. I'm kind of a picky folk.
Oh. This is supposed to be sweet, I think.
Wait.
Cheers.
I don't know if I'm gonna...
Oh, that is. That's an earthquake. Guys! Come here! Come here. The earthquake.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mom, can you turn off the
Holy
camera?
Holy crap.
Oh my god.
Okay, guys. So, that was really weird. 2 days ago or yesterday?
Yeah, yesterday.
There was a earthquake here in California. It was a
6.4.
And there's been lots of earthquakes. They said I'm looking at my phone now and it says over 1,000 earthquakes since that one. Just now we had a 7.1 earthquake that
Sorry about that.
We don't know anybody in Ridgecrest, but hopefully everybody's okay. Nobody got hurt. You know, it's just something that happens, and I don't know what to say. It's like, I guess, going through a fire or stuff like that. Like, you lose things that you care about, but as long as everybody's safe, you can buy new things.
If this place starts shaking again, I'm moving to Georgia.
Okay, so the egg tarts.
I
don't mind it.
Huh. You know.
I think it's good because I think the reason you don't like it is because it's very eggy.
No, I just don't like the texture. I didn't really taste the egg. I just like eating the like the crust part. It's like a puff pastry. And I like that part, but the middle is like weird to have like a puff pastry and like this jello in the middle. I don't like it.
It is kind of a weird center, but it's good.
Yeah, I mean, it tastes fine.
Yeah, I like it. I'll eat it.
Be my guest.
Can you go to hell?
Goes and buys an egg tart every day on your lunch break.
Helicopters.
Oh, yeah.
They're all over the place now. Everybody's making sure everybody's okay. That makes my heart feel good.
Helicopters. They're safe in the air. That's why they're up there.
Everybody's just taking off.
Yeah.
I'm here.
That's why they're up there. Because nothing can hurt them up there. Okay, the last bakery item we got is the almond cookie. I'm so excited. Someone took a chomp out of this. Get the other one. We don't want the chompy one. This is the almond cookie, and it's basically a big fresh version of the ones they give you at Chinese restaurants.
Yeah. I always thought these were funny because my dad used to say that it's the almond was the chef's nail.
The chef's.
So we were always grossed out by it, but we would eat it. But we were like, yeah, I don't want the nail. I don't want the nail.
Yeah, and then you just eat around it.
So, good times.
Good old gross times.
You want the nail?
I'll pass. This is good.
These are way better.
I hope so.
I mean, if you ever get a chance
to eat a fresh almond cookie.
To eat a French cookie or a box.
Not a French cookie.
Ignore the box, the pre-made, and get a fresh one of these nail cookies.
Yeah, it's like they poured a whole jar of almonds in here. Or not, like, almond extract. It's so almondy.
I'm gonna eat the nail. Nail-y.
Yeah, that was my favorite. Actually, I like the pork bun the best.
Oh, yeah.
But I just like savory stuff more than sweets, so I could see myself liking that.
Yeah, that was good. Yeah. I like that.
I like the almond cookie.
Wait, let me see.
What? Now do you see what I'm talking about?
I do.
No, okay, good.
Those were good.
Now, I don't know what's going to top that.
All right.
Because all of this stuff is processed, like packaged.
Do we want to go straight gross? Or do we want to eat a bunch of sweets?
No! Wait.
I mean,
we have to make a challenge.
Comment down below.
Whoever loses at something has to eat this.
Whoever loses at something?
We have to make a challenge.
Flinch!
Oh no! I'm gonna be the new spokesperson for this brand. I'm gonna be like Okay,
what about
maybe should we do loser eats that or
who's the loser? Loser in what?
Comment down below who's the loser. Just kidding. Never mind, we'll both try it. But if we both try it, we're gonna eat it now because I'm not eating that last and then having to go to bed with that caca in my mouth.
Yeah.
No.
Alright, let's just get it over with.
Imagine having to brush your teeth with this in your mouth. Mint and fish? Oh dear God. No, we're eating it now.
I'm gonna go whisper sweet nothings in your mama's ear.
Oh my God, there's even more drawings on the back. They're like, pew!
Oh, you know who it looks like?
Kylie Jenner. She all fake.
I was gonna say SpongeBob. He drew himself.
Doodlebob?
Doodlebob.
Okay. I said Kylie Jenner because of the big lips.
Yeah.
See? That's her. Sorry.
Yeah. I'll give you that.
Sorry. I wasn't thinking doodle. Oh God, I really don't want to smell.
I'll smell for you. It can't be any worse than what we smelled today.
I think so.
No, that's good.
Did you even breathe? You didn't. You literally went. Nice try.
Wait.
I'm literally a CSI investigator. No.
Okay. It's not bad. It's not.
Just kidding. It's fine. Okay, maybe it has like garlic or something. Wait, they actually don't look like bugles. They look like puffed up Doritos.
Oh, yeah. Together?
Forever! Oh, God. Oh, God, I can't do this. I shouldn't have looked at the flavor.
Together. Oh.
have to try. Just throw it in. Throw it down the hatch. Just walk.
Oh.
Oh wait, those are actually kind of good.
Those are good. Oh. Polinky, you son of a Let's go with these ha flakes.
I'm pretty sure this is fish food.
Okay.
And it's all in Chinese characters, Mandarin characters, so we have no idea what this is. It could be dynamite powder. Maybe this is what the people on Skid Row were eating.
I don't think they were eating.
Oh. Smoky?
Maybe.
Snorty? That way! Oh. I'm gonna have an explosion there again.
Okay.
Can I get one?
Oh. Okay.
It's okay. Wait! This kind of looks like a chocolate.
It's a mystery. Oh, it's kind of soft.
It's a mystery in every package.
Let's just try to figure out without opening it.
Okay.
That's dumb. Let's just open it.
I thought you were serious.
So, please
be chocolate.
Oh.
This looks like carnitas.
Wait. Is it fish food?
Oh my god, it looks like fish food, guys.
This is weird. It's like little...
It's little wafers.
You first.
Wait, what's that thing, in Mexico?
Chorizo?
No! In, Latin American countries where they just... shave off the meat on the street. You know what I'm talking about.
Pastor? Not...
Yeah, it looks like that. Look, start shaving off the side and make a taco. I'm telling you.
This is really weird. I don't know what it is. I don't
know if
it's meat or...
Okay, fine, I'll take one for the team.
Okay, go.
All I taste is fish. Wait.
I'll do it.
It just tastes, it's like a sugar. Like, but that first bite tasted disgusting because all I tasted was the little winky things.
Yeah.
Honestly, why would you get this? Like, what's the point of eating this? You're just eating sugar for no reason. You know?
Keep eating it.
Oh god, what is it?
I don't know. You're gonna miss that fish taste.
Guys, this is disgusting. Who came up with this? Also, like, what do you put this in a piñata and, like, people are supposed to be excited about this?
Piñata? Wait. Yeah. Well, that's good.
No, it's not.
It's like apricot.
This is a waste of calories.
For me. But.
It also, like,
I can't
glimmers.
Figure it out. I think it's fruit.
Yeah, it is. It's, like, dried,
Huh?
It's like dried fruit.
Yeah.
Compacted. If you've ever had these, you know what to say.
Wait, comment down below if you know what these are, but I think it's fruit. It tastes like apricot. Anybody know what Hoflakes are? Wait, why didn't we read it?
It's all in-
Ingredients. Cane sugar, water.
I told you it was sugar. Just plain sugar. That's dumb. Might as well just go pour some sugar out of the jar and eat it. Why are we still eating this?
I don't know.
No!
So, yeah, that was a bust.
Yeah, I don't like it. That would not be like when your mom says you can get one candy at the store. That's not what I would pick.
No, kids would pick that. You know why? Because kids are... evil little monsters, and this would take them quite a while to eat, so they're eating yum 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 one wafer at a time.
What's the point? It's gross.
Kids are evil.
Okay pudding.
Oh.
I really want to try this pudding, but not the loogie one. What are we gonna do, open all of them?
No, I want a mango.
Okay, we're not gonna do that again where you just eat all one flavor. That's dumb.
We're not gonna tell Papa what he's gonna do.
Papa? No, because remember last time I got the good one and then you just ate it?
That was good.
Yeah, I know.
The blue one?
Yeah. It was the yellow one.
Oh.
It was mango, I remember.
That's mango.
Please, we have to try all of them.
Alright. So.
Ew, I still have fish in my mouth.
That is kind of weird. Those chips are good, but they do linger.
Yeah, I'd rather have hot Cheetos. Sorry.
So I think those hot flakes or whatever.
Literally flakes, just
sugar with gross. A little fish taste because of the chips.
Yeah, that was not a good combo. Anyways.
So the pudding ones are melon,
mango,
and lychee.
This tastes like a haichu.
Oh, that's what I thought.
Oh my god, this tastes like the honeydew haichu. The best haichu. Don't fight me.
Oh, look at that.
Why is it warm? It ruins everything.
Do you eat it like that?
No, I don't. Put it between your teeth? What the heck?
Do you guys eat it like that?
Comment down below.
You put it in your mouth?
It's gonna... No! It's gonna get all over the glass.
And then you just spit it in and out of your teeth? It's fun.
Literally, who's the child here?
I'm 46 years old and it's fun.
The honeydew one is so good. You have to try. It tastes just like a haichu. Look at it, it's twirling around.
Mmm.
Is this one good?
Mm-hmm. This one has more of a melon flavor. That one is mango, but it...
Yeah, this one's kind of...
It's good, but it doesn't...
Not as sweet.
Yeah, not as sweet.
That one's
good. But this one's good. Lychee time.
I'm gonna be brave and try a little bit.
It's really good.
For the camp.
It just farted.
I'm gonna take one for the team. Literally, I'm all sticky now.
I know. We've had that. We've had lychees, haven't we? Comment down below if we have.
Please. Because I didn't remember.
It's good, right?
Kind of tastes like pelo at the end.
Why are you eating pelos?
I definitely like the honeydew one the best.
The honeydew.
Or wait,
is
it honeydew? I don't know.
Yeah.
Penelope?
Honeydew.
Penelope.
Penelope? Aw, Robert.
Let's explain who Robert is. This video, we show all his jobs again. Just as a reminder.
That was good. I think I do like the honeydew better, and then lychee, and then the mango. I usually like mango, but it doesn't really have that much flavor.
Yeah, I also feel like I would like it more if it was cold.
Yeah.
So I might put the other ones in the fridge.
Let's try this, because I don't know what this is.
The rice candy!
Rice candy.
What if it's just cigarettes? Have to try it for the video! It literally looks like a cigarette box.
Yeah. It looks like little ziggies. Right?
Looks like little doobies. Weird!
No kids.
Kids, we just told you you don't want to end up on Skid Row. Don't listen to us.
It comes with this...
Oh.
Sticker?
This little sticker printed in Japan. The little guy's like, hi-ya! Straight to the moon.
And then...
As if no one's been there or something. Cute. Eh. Should I stick...
Yes. Okay. Just while you eat this. I don't understand what's the rice candy?
Okay, my sister said she's had these before and there's like a rice paper on it. She said she eats the wrapper, so... Just kidding.
Not the wrapper. She said there's rice paper on it.
Oh, yeah. She said you eat the rice paper.
What's the rice paper? Because it had a wrap.
I don't know if I trust Penelope on this one.
Nah, I'm not gonna.
Yeah, I don't know. You know how they say you can eat the Starburst wrapper that it's edible? Yeah, I don't trust that either.
You know what I eat?
What?
Or chew on?
Yeah.
Trident gum wrapper. Because you know how when you chew Trident gum, it starts falling apart when you chew it too much?
Yeah.
If you eat it with the wrapper, you can't make bubbles.
With
but
the,
you can chew
with the
it.
Wrapper?
Yeah.
Oh, like Tyga or Jay-Z?
Who the fuck?
The wrapper. Okay, I'm just gonna pop this in.
Yeah, I don't know if this has a wrapper or not. Boy, are you chewy?
Ah! You have to get dentures after eating this.
There are two.
Guys, what the heck?
This orange flavor?
Ow, my tooth! It's stuck.
Wait. It's good. It's good.
Oh yeah, it says free children sticker inside. We missed that part.
Oh.
Am I chat? Yeah.
But I mean, what's the rice candy?
I think it's the outside.
Is that just the branding?
Probably. I mean, they're pretty good.
Where's the rice?
You racist?
It's just candy in here and there's no rice.
The audacity of some.
You mean.
You mean. Don't worry, I edited all the other ones out.
It's good. I mean, it's an orange. It's like a harder high chew.
Nah. It's like a Skittle.
It's like a softer.
Chocolate?
Lifesaver?
No! It's like,
It's like a
rice candy.
It's like a chewy brick.
Yeah, that's the ticket. Okay, I'm taking this off now. It's annoying. I don't want to look
candy.
At this little guy.
It's okay. It's not.
Yeah, I mean, if you see it, maybe give it a whirl. It's probably like.
I think it was like $1 a box.
Yeah, and it comes with a few, so share with your amigos. Everything will be fine.
Should we try this one next?
Yes.
Mochi. Mixed fruit mochi.
I've tried mochi ice cream. Yeah.
And is that what you get with and the bobas?
No.
What are the bobas you get?
Boba.
No.
Taro. Taro boba is the best.
You
don't
guys,
argue.
Do you guys like boba?
Comment down below. Because there's people that like it or there's people that think it tastes like loogies. There's no in between. Either you like it or you don't.
I think it tastes like loogies.
I love it.
Is this seasoning or is this to keep it fresh?
Oxygen absorber. Imagine if we poured this on.
I mean, seriously, I was like, tahini?
Oh my god, imagine if we poured this. You see us in the ER like, we're like for the YouTubes.
This isn't clickbait.
Oh my god, literally it looks just like a seasoning packet.
Yeah, that's dangerous for kids.
Oh, there's a mouth with an X through it.
Yeah, but by the time you're reading this, you already had a few bites.
You're stupid. Literally, the people that made this was dumb. They shouldn't have done that. It also says do not microwave. You dare me to put it in?
No, I don't.
Why would you microwave this? Like, who tried that?
Remember,
you know what? That's going in the
I
trash.
Said how kids were stupid?
Yeah.
I won't put this in the microwave.
Who?
Kids.
What are you doing?
I'm just preparing them. We gotta try all of them because...
Oh god, I hate flour. Unless it's cooked.
You hate flour?
The feeling of flour... It's like nails on a chalkboard.
I know what you're saying.
Yeah, and you're all...
We gotta try it because I don't know what flavor these are.
Just like on the bottom of English... just like on the bottom of English muffins, I'm like, I always have to brush that stuff off.
It has a lot of that.
It's so gross.
Wait, listen.
Literally, what's the point of doing that?
So it doesn't stick to your fingers.
I don't care. Let it stick.
Look, these look good. They look... like they have a lot of fruit. Mm. I'm trying to do the pudding thing.
No! I like mochi. Except, do we know what flavors these are?
This tastes like mango. I think it's the same. So I think it's mango, melon, and...
Lychee.
I don't like it.
What?
I don't like it for the same reason that you don't like that sound.
Yeah?
I don't like it in my teeth.
Oh, I like it.
You try it? You like it?
Yeah. I've had mochi before, so. Well, you have to try the rest for the YouTubes.
Alright.
Can you pull it apart? I can't. It also looks like the little doughboy from that Pixar short. You know what I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah. What was his name? He was a... Huh?
He was a Bao.
He was a Bao.
Oh, yeah. It was called Bao. We're stupid. It looks just like him.
Buzz?
When the mom is making him.
Wait.
What?
I think that's green tea.
I love green tea.
Definitely not melon. I was expecting melon.
Oh yeah, that's green tea. You're right. Come on, green tea is good for you.
Mmm.
And now the last mochi.
You can have it. I don't like mochi.
Okay, I'm just going to take a bite for you guys.
Yeah.
This is the best one. This is the best one.
I believe you. But I don't want any.
No, it actually is the best one.
I want some.
Do it! I'm pretty sure it's like lemon or something.
I'll try.
Just try a little. I'm not sure. Kind of tastes lemony to me.
Never trust you.
That was definitely the best one. No?
I just don't like them.
No.
They remind me too much of boba.
Well, you gotta admit that was the best one.
I don't.
Then which was the best one?
Another one.
There has to be a best one.
The Doodle Bob chips. Okay, last one.
Lychee!
Lychee fruit candy sour taste.
Sour, I love sour. Hurry, hurry! It's only 2 gigabytes on this. Cough drop.
I know. We gotta soften it up. Because it's not sour yet.
Ready, but. Is this supposed to be special?
It's not sour at all.
This just tastes like lychee.
They're good, but they're not. They're not.
Yeah, no.
Not sour. Wait. No, they're not.
I just got a little bit of sour, but it wasn't like a sour Skittle or anything.
But they're good.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
I like lychee. I'm excited.
Lychee's weird, but...
I do protest. Protest?
I beg to differ.
I do declare. I like lychee.
I like mochi.
Okay.
Okay.
These are good.
Guys, so that was our last one.
That was a pretty good haul.
I'm sorry to see you guys go. Peace. Just kidding.
I liked it. I thought that was fun.
Yeah.
It was sort of worth the keto...
Outbreak?
Outbreak?
Oh.
Breaking the rules on keto?
Outbreak.
Outbreak. Sounds like... I don't know, like a rash. Yeah.
Whatever.
Anyway, it was good.
Yeah, it was better than the Mexican candy one because we've kind of had... No. Listen to my explanation. It was kind of a little better because I've never had any of this stuff before.
Yeah.
Whereas the Mexican one, I've like had that kind of stuff before.
No, but we've never had what we had.
But when I was a niña, I had stuff like that.
Yes.
Yeah, so this, never had this in the household.
It was all new. It was, and it was fun.
Yeah, and it was good. I definitely recommend going to Chinatown and going to that bakery, though. That was the best.
Yeah, put that. And there's a lot of stuff there. There's a Bruce Lee statue, which is kind of cool.
You know, just stare at it for a few hours.
Stare, take a picture.
Remember his honor.
And walk away.
You know.
I mean, it's just a statue. That's it.
Yeah, that's pretty much all you can do. Stare at the statue and get food.
It's cool. Take pictures.
But... there used to be a fountain where you could flip coins, but then they took the water out, so what's the point? You're just throwing money in a hole, pretty much.
Yeah, who picks that up?
The people at Skid Row.
No.
That's how they go to Skid Row People's Market. Anyways, that was fun to do with my papa. And then, comment down below the next stuff you want us to try.
Yeah, tell us what's a good thing to try. What other country should we...
As you see, we'll eat anything. We eat fish chips, for goodness sake, so...
Those are good.
No!
They were.
I'll stick with my hot Cheetos. Bye! Yo, this wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.